the Holy Spirit fell upon all who were listening to the word.
Everyone who loves is begotten by God and knows God.
Well, it's echoes of the gospel we just heard. Love one another.
A proclamation from the Acts of the Apostles. When Peter entered, Cornelius met him, and falling at his feet, paid him homage. Peter, however, raised him up and said, "Get up. I myself am also a human being." Then Peter proceeded to speak and said, "In truth, I see that God shows no partiality. Rather, in every nation, whoever fears him and acts uprightly is acceptable to him." While Peter was still speaking these things, the Holy Spirit fell upon all who were listening to the word. The circumcised believers who had accompanied Peter were astounded that the gift of the Holy Spirit should have been poured out on the Gentiles also. Peter responded, "Can anyone withhold water for baptizing these people who have received the Holy Spirit even as we have?" He ordered them to be baptized in the name of Jesus. The word of the Lord.